I hope you had a better night than I did. I'm about to crash. After the meeting with Matilda, I went straight home and pulled an all-nighter working on ideas for the new bridge. But it was worth it. I've got designs right here to prove it. This is going to be a huge undertaking. Who knows how long it's going to take? But the only way we're going to make it happen is if everyone gives it their all. So, I need you to construct the bridge's load-bearing trusses for me. You know, the upper frame structure? We'll need two of this design to stretch across the canyon. Here's the diagram. My team will be working with Mian as we build the base of the bridge. In the meantime, try to get that frame done. I know I said this was going to take a while, but we've been consulting experts on how to speed up the process, so I want that frame finished even before we're ready to install it. If you do finish before us, check out the commission board. I'll be posting all sorts of bridge-related commissions, and every little bit helps. In any case, I'll be curious to check out the frame once you built it. Come show me when you're done. Okay, that's all I got for now. Good night, we can do this. Thank you.
skinny. This is glorious. The precision, the craftsmanship, the definition. I mean, just look at that veiny vascularity. You can't possibly know what it's like to have something you've worked so hard to create finally be right in front of you. Something made by your own blood, sweat, and tears to be a creator. Leave me, Skinny. I need some time to bask in my glory. You'll get your check in the mail.
Beautiful.
Aha! You bold, ruinous specimen.
Beautiful human being. You beautiful human being.
You magnificent beast.
Ruinous specimen.
You majestic creature.
You majestic creature. Majestic creature.
You magnificent beast.
You paltruinous specimen.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Hey, you must be the builder. Allow me to extend a warm welcome to Sandrock on behalf of Pablo's Parlor. I'm Pablo, the head stylist. Please, I've been staying at Walnut Grove. I didn't know we were getting two new builders. Looks like you two are getting along swimmingly, but if I may say so, it also kind of looks like you've been swimming in sand and dust. That's where I come in. Whenever you want to change your style, get a new do, stop into my shop and I'll get that dust off and make sure you stand out in a crowd.
A painting? For the church. Darling, I'm afraid I must respectfully decline. My art is suitable for museums, gallerias, and possibly poetry jam coffee shops if they're chic enough. I can hardly think of a place less hip than the church, I'm afraid. Perhaps the lovely Amira would be up to your task.
Ah, a gift? Thank you.
welcome. Is there something I can help you with?
A mural for the temple. It's a wonderful idea. But a mural that size will take some time. And that's not something I have a lot of. Still, since you'll be putting aside your work to make the frame, perhaps I can do the same. It's a tough job, though. And with things being tight lately, I'm afraid I can't offer a sizable discount. So it will be 1,000 goals for the mural. Would that work for your budget? Wonderful. I'll get started right away. I'll send it to you when I'm done. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you.